Here we go. What Major League Baseball team did Turk Wendell sign to for $9,999.99? Reportedly telling his agent, if I could ever get all nines, let's do it.
Weird. He was on so much acid.
He just wanted a salary, straight nines.
Well, he'll only pay you $999.
He was like, what if we could get 9,900? And then his agent was like, go higher.
How about $99,999?
You couldn't get much more than that.
$999,999.
And some baseball team was like, this is a fucking deal. We would have given him 15. We just saved $6 million.
Yeah, it's either 9,000 or 99,000. Like, we'll take 9,000. All right.
So what team was that?
Oh, that's so stupid.
It's a National League East team. I'll give
National
you that.
League East team.
That's the clue.
I don't know much about the National versus the American League. I'll say the Mets.
Great guess. Because it's right.
Holy
it was
shit.
The New York Mets.
I have trouble with National and American. I know that the Boston Red Sox are an American League team. Mm-hmm. They play the Yankees. So all I did was go, well, New York team, the Mets must be a National League team because the Yankees are American League.
Right.
Holy shit.
Yeah. So let that be a lesson to you. You can guess correctly on these questions.
And interestingly, I thought the place
faith.
You were first going with this was, I don't know if you've ever heard of Bobby Bonilla's contract, but I can't remember all the specifics. I'm not going to go into it too crazy, but you can look it up. But he retired in, I think, 2000 or 2001 or something. He is still getting paid over $1 million every year. They took him out of his contract, and there's Bobby Bonilla Day. It actually just passed not too long ago, where his agent and he had restructured his contract to be let go, but to get paid $1 million, like over $1 million a year for 20 years.
Wow!
And he's still getting paid. And
that's what happens when you respect yourself and know there's always more money in that deal.
Don't play yourself.
Don't play yourself.